My great friend and Honorable Prime Minister of Japan, Abe-san, distinguished delegates and participants in Samvad, good morning. Ohayo gozaimasu. It gives me great pleasure to join you all through this message at the fourth edition of Samvad. I am delighted that the edition of Samvad is being held in Tokyo on the theme of shared values and democracy in Asia. Samvad in Sanskrit means dialogue. The first Samvad in Delhi was on the themes of conflict avoidance and environmental consciousness. It examined these challenging issues facing humankind from the Asian perspective, particularly from the Hindu-Buddhist philosophical view. The second leg of Samvad in Tokyo and the third Samvad in Yangon in subsequent years have consolidated this constructive dialogue. The fourth edition of Samvad focuses on Asian democratic spirit, which is rooted in Asian civilization. Commonly shared values that will help the evolution of the Asian democracies. Openness and not dogma, and engaging in philosophy and not ideology give us our shared heritage of democratic spirit. This philosophical and cultural heritage of dialogue in the two most ancient Asian faiths, Hinduism and Buddhism, helps us promote better understanding. Emperor Ashoka's rock edict brings out the fact that Ashoka wanted the essentials of all faiths to grow. The core values of Asia, namely consideration for others, self-restraint, and mutual respect, find their historical origin in Ashoka's edict 2300 years ago. Those are the values that have sustained the culture of democracies in Asia. Historical evidence from Tamil Nadu during the reign of Raja Chola in the 10th century tells us that a detailed system of voting and elections was in work long before even the Magna Carta 200 years later. Democracy is not just a system of voting. Democracy, a core value such as self-restraint and mutual respect, make the democratic system function for the benefit of all. Sarvajan hitaye, sarvajan sukhaye. The Asian values of mutual accommodation and respect enable democracies to function on the consensual model and not purely in a competitive model. In 2015, Honorable Prime Minister of Japan and my great friend Abe-san, in his video message to Samvad, said, and I quote, "Buddhism has played a significant role in forming the ideological foundation of Japan. The concept of rule of law in Buddhism is similar to the idea of dharma in India. This is the common heritage of both India and Japan. It also underlies universal sense of duty, sustaining the life on the earth. I am grateful to Abe-san, his personal attention and participation in Samvad has played a key role in promoting Samvad as a platform for dialogue on core Asian values. I'm sure that the Samvad series will continuously explore the ancient spiritual and civilizational soul and contemporary democratic values of Asia. As Asian democracies rise in economic and political stature, that contribution to global discourse will need to enhance rapidly. I am confident that Samvad will greatly enhance the capacity of Asian democracies to contribute to fulfillment of human endeavors. Thank you. Thanks a lot.